It's hard.
It's a playground for risk takers.
It's serious.
It's majestic.
It's complicated.
It's inspiring.
It's like being on another planet.
Showing up is a blueprint for success. Ordinary people can accomplish extraordinary things. Nothing, but really nothing, takes the place of your presence.
To see Mount Everest was my dream. It was not on my bucket list. It wasn't something I wanted to do. It was my dream. And I believe in showing up. So I flew to Nepal. I got on the trail heading up to Mount Everest Base Camp with the intention of fulfilling my dream. On the way, I met a climber. She was on her way to climb Mount Lhotse, the fourth tallest mountain in the world, right next to Mount Everest. We met at the first place where you get a chance to see Mount Everest. It was a beautiful morning. The view was spectacular. I first saw the mountain, and then I saw her taking a picture of the mountain. I asked her if she would like me to take a picture of her with the mountain in the background, and she laughed and said no. That's where we met. A year later, almost to the day, we were back to the same place together, on our way to base camp, and then higher up the mountain. It's amazing what happened over the course of a year, both with her and my dream. And it's amazing to be down from the mountain now. The experience that I had, I was high on Everest last week. I was high on Everest last week with the girl who I met on the trail to my dreams. I think it just goes to show that showing up works. That it's not so much the destination, but the journey to the destination. It's impossible to say who you're going to meet, what you're going to see, but it's almost guaranteed that it will be something special. It will be something unexpected. And it will be something that'll change your life. Never, 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 never give up.
Dreams are important, and your dreams deserve your time. Daydreaming is not a waste of time. It's visualization, actually, drafting your next move. Thank you.
take that shot. You just might score.